Thoughts in my head, I've been drowning, it's taking my sleep. Got drugs, got fame, got money, but I feel like I'm still incomplete. Yeah. Lost in the world and I feel like I've been here too long, I don't feel right. Have you ever seen nightmares come true? Have you ever seen demons in real life? Things I regret, I've seen things that I can't forget. I've seen many people question God, but I feel like the only real answer's death. Look, they'll never really understand me, conflicted by words that I say. Yeah. Scared to approach me and that's why I feel like I'm always in the way. So I write down my regrets till the list is done. I play with the blade till my wrist is numb. Pain in my heart contradicting thoughts, I don't really understand where I get this from. So I tell my pain in these stories and I tattoo this ink in my skin. Ever since a kid they would say I was hurt with a thirst for revenge. I'm hurting again, so I feel the needle till I bleed. These thoughts never wanna leave, I don't feel free. So I only feed what hurts me and turn down the help that I need. I don't know why I feel like this. Been so many years and I'm still like this. Fucked up thoughts in my head, I've been trying to find an end, but I didn't think it'd end like this.